The last time we talked about Mr. Logan, he made...
Watch his body language. His head is straight. His eyes are locked onto something. Broly is the one who initiated the jump from a pouncing position. And his tail as well remains curled throughout the jump. If he were pushed, like forced to get off the boat against his will, he would have been scared and his tail would have been tucked between his legs. But since it was curled, it shows that he was comfortable and shows that it was a self-induced jump.